Hello, everyone. We are E and San Cosmetic Packaging, a factory with 15 years experience in perfume bottle production and design, mastering all kinds of perfume bottle production process and supporting all kinds of product customization. Next, we will briefly introduce the production process of perfume bottle for you. The manufacture of glass bottles usually involves the following steps. Firstly, raw materials such as quartz sand, sodium carbonate and limestone are mixed in a certain proportion to form the basic ingredients of glass. Then, the mixed raw materials are put into a high-temperature furnace to melt into liquid glass. Workers then blow or press the liquid glass into molds to give it the shape of bottles by blowing and pressing methods. Glass bottles need to be cooled slowly after molding to avoid internal stresses and cracks. This process is called annealing. After cooling, glass bottles may need to be cut and trimmed to ensure that the mouth and bottom of the bottle are flat and the edges are smooth. Finally, several checks are made during the production process to ensure that the quality of the glass bottles meets the required standards. Any defective bottles are eliminated. After inspection, the glass bottles can be decorated or labeled according to the product requirements. The glass bottles are packaged in an appropriate manner for transport and sale. In conclusion, the production of glass bottles is a delicate and complex process that requires high temperatures, high-tech production equipment, and strict quality control.
Stop tedious searching and come to Essen Bottle now.